I'm ashamed to say that this so far has been one of the most disappointing episodes of Progressbar95. Barring episode 126. Episode 127 is where I started to lose interest in Progressbar and started to burn out. Pretty much. So expect episodes to be more sporadic than usual. And not like a daily thing. Anyway, I'll see you guys after this video. So, Progressbar95 got an update. Yay, I guess. Why they would make another update when the very first one was so well received is quite beyond me. Anyhow, that means I have no choice but to play it. Just when I thought I was out, it pulls me back in! But don't worry, I will get to playing it. As soon as I finish up some chores first. Real quick, one thing I wanted to say is, if you've ever bought an NFT, you're not owning anything. You're owning just a link to that thing. And furthermore, anything that's presented as an NFT, yeah, buddy. I hate to break it to you, but that stuff can be easily screenshotted and posted on the internet for thousands of people to see. But I don't think, Progressbar will have anything to do with NFTs. And that's a sign of a good game. When your game doesn't use NFTs, like in a scammy way it is. Now I know NFTs are kind of a scam. They're a modern day sort of scam, but they are a scam nonetheless. That's enough rambling on. I'm gonna go put these pillows on my bed, put the comforter and the bed sheets on, and we'll get to some Progressbar95. Stay tuned. Alright, my bed's done. So let's play some Progressbar95. Alright. Progressbar95. What's new on the update? This time. Okay. Okay. Wait. The calendar's fixed? Oh. No. No, no, no. I checked on the mobile version of it too. Calendar will still be there too.
You've got mail.
I think mail works properly. My goodness. They could, as my mom would say, mess up one car funeral. Look in. Lucky I found a dead pixel. Well, that screenshot took longer than I expected. Okay. Right, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and take some progress bars too.
You got mail.
Not a weekend, buddy. It's a Monday. So that's supposed to be a bin day, right? Alright.
You've got mail.
Alright. See what the update has to bring. Wow, that's pretty good. You get a choice of which variation of progress bar you want to listen to? That's pretty cool. But are there any new gameplay elements? You know, like outside of the obvious. So, I'm all for these gameplay elements, like new gameplays and everything. Sounds pretty incredible. Alright. Okay. This is probably about the shortest progress bar in any other episode you've ever gotten. Results in one of the shortest progress bar episodes ever? I mean, you're probably doing something wrong. Am I right? Naturally. So anyways, if you like what you saw, if you saw much of it at all, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing this video. If you want to see more episodes, feel free to check out the end cards or the card at the top right of the screen to see the earliest progress bar 95. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. Well, needless to say, while the update was disappointing, I sure hope the rest of it isn't. So, either way, that's all from me today. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to check the in cards below for, oh crap. Let's try that again. Though the update was disappointing, I sure hope the rest of it wasn't. So, if you liked what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the two most recent playlists below, in the subscription box below in the center. This is Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Well, hi folks, this is Gamer Nerd, and today we're going to be looking at the end cards. Those little cards that you see at the very end. If I do use a main card, it'll be probably something like this. You'll see the most recent playlist in the left-hand corner, the card for the older episodes at the top right corner, and a subscribe at the bottom right. Or if it's on the bottom left, you're going to see a recent playlist, and the card will still be there for an older episode in case you want to check the older playlist for it. So with that said, please be sure to like this video and subscribe. I worked really hard on it. And peace out, everyone.